Welcome to JunesyTrivia. Michael Joseph Blassie, who died in the Vietnam War, was identified through a DNA testing in 1998 and was reinterred after having been buried in what specific location for the previous 26 years? The Tomb of the Unknown Soldier.